Hi there. To answer this question, we need to use Henry's law. And Henry's law...